Tell him I got some of those St. James Infirmary blues.